There is one more element that I want to show you, which is in the intro. So that vocal sample we did by ourselves, I just sang on the mic right there, right into Pro Tools, and you can hear it without the effect. You can actually hear that it's kind of mumbling words, just pretend words. Totally meaningless, all the lights, it's like, but when you put the effects on it and some sidechain, it actually creates this atmosphere that's really nice. And then the vocals, I mean, we can go through it super quickly.
I don't wanna be alone tonight. It's pretty clear that I'm not over you.
So again, we have Focusrite EQ with a low cut and some high-end sizzle. We have our go-to Renaissance compressor that we use on pretty much every sound. We have a tiny bit of tunage. We have some Echo Boy quarter note delay. And then again, our Valhalla Vintage Verb that again, we learned to love, especially on vocals. And we also have the Pultec EQ that we love on vocals. Especially on like, put it on 12K, it really gives it that high-end sizzle. You can hear with and without it. It makes a huge difference. This is without.
I don't wanna be alone tonight.
This is with it.
I don't wanna be alone tonight.
It really just like opens up the vocal. Also, we have in the chorus an octave. Sam did an octave.
Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new.
And also in the chorus, we used the trick using Alter Boy. Pitched it up 12 and then take the formant down a little bit. Add tons of reverb, 40% wet, and then tuck it in the back. So it creates this shimmer, like high octave that's pitched up, that sits nicely together with the lead vocal. I can turn it up so you can hear it better.
You made me do. I was somebody new. Ooh, baby, baby.
And for Normani, in her chorus, we didn't do that, but we used a vocoder. In this instance, we used vocal synth, just their vocoder setting on vocal synth 2. So this is what it sounds like in solo. And we played kind of the same chords as Tor played with the vocoder, and used her lead vocal as a feed. And together with her lead, that really creates a thick like harmony that you can't really hear, but it's there to support it. And this is what it sounds like together.
Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger.
And also in her verse, we used a couple of delay sends, and sometimes it's nice to just have those on a separate track. So you can see here that there's a track called Delay that we copy things from the lead that we want, where we want the delay.
I wasn't even going out tonight, but boy,
and here you can see we copied things from the lead vocal down to our delay track, so that it's a lot easier to see where the delays are.
I wasn't even going out tonight, but boy, I need to get you off of my mind.
And on the delay, there's a little more reverb than on the lead track. And vocally, that's pretty much it. It's all lead vocals, no harmonies, no nothing. At the end, of course, they're intertwining and singing ad-libs to complement each other. But the only real kind of backgrounds are the last part that come in right here that we actually added afterwards. And same thing there, we took Sam's lead and then pitched it up an octave in addition to his main lead. And those are all the elements in the song. Bass, chords, guitar, vocal sample, and an amazing song, and two world-class singers.